The case of a Calgary truck driver charged in the Humboldt Broncos bus crash has been adjourned until January 8th. Jaskarat Singh Sidhu is charged with 16 counts of dangerous driving causing death and 13 counts of dangerous driving causing bodily harm. His lawyer argued the defense needs more time to go through disclosure received from the Crown in the last few days. Sidhu was not in court and has not yet entered a plea. Meanwhile, the Canadian press has chosen the Broncos bus crash as the top news story in Canada of 2018. The Saskatchewan junior hockey team was on its way to a playoff game in April when its bus and a semi-truck collided at a rural intersection. The crash made headlines around the world and struck a chord with hockey-loving Canadians coast to coast.